Okay, fellow doomers. It's been over 2 weeks since my last broadcast, since I last played. I'm gonna be rusty. Bear with me. And I may pause it here and there to take a look at a tutorial, so pardon me. I'm 52. Don't expect anything less. Ah! Alright, time to kick some ass. Yoshi, lay down. Lay down. Come on, pup. Lay down. Good boy. Come on. Here, come over here. Pup. Good boy. All right. Cat, do not even think about coming up here. No. Pardon me, guys. I said not up here, cat. Seriously, there's a blanket over there. No. You're okay, Yoshi. Sorry. Dealing with a cat that's coned. Who's got an open wound from a cat fight? Come on, you can lay down up there. There you go. Having a cat and a dog, I swear, like having a couple of toddlers running around the house. All right, lay down, pup. Come on. You're going to have to deal with my hand being right there, pup. Okay, you're in the way. Come here. Right there. Come on. Right there. Good boy. Lay down, Yosh. What's the matter, Luigi? You can't get comfortable? Here we go. Let's try this again. I'm completely out. Wow, Pinky just destroyed me. Okay. I don't remember where I was at. How much ammo I had. How much armor I had. Obviously, I didn't have a lot when I stopped last time. This could be an issue. Oh, heck yeah. I didn't know I was this far along. Well, I couldn't remember that I was this far along, actually. Whoops. they say? Much needed ammo. Okay, let the music begin. Let's see where I go from here. There he is. Yeah! Fuck you. Alright, I'm back in the zone again. Woohoo! Fuck you. I like punching you. Oh, something. I'll get rid of you. Okay. Let's try the ballista. Oh, that worked really good. Woohoo! I like that sucker. Hey, bastard! Take some of that, you fucking gargoyle. Okay, enough of that. Go down there. Okay. Fuck you. Hey, look at there. What's up, naked boy? Where's Fatso? I'd have thought Fatso had been up here by now. There we go. Hey, Pinky. Oh, what the hell? Okay. Okay, I can't remember where all the stuff is. That missed. Okay. Totems increase speed of damage. Okay. Oh, this is this thing. Got me. Okay, try it again. heck just killed me? Okay. A little faster pace than I'm used to. I'm a little rusty. Definitely different. More intense than I'm... I'm missing. What the heck? Where are you guys coming from? There's what I need. Okay, did I get everything except for the last one? Looks like it. Oh, I got the super gore nest to do. I don't want the super gore nest. I don't have any rockets. Ah, screw it. I hate these. quick. Didn't take them long. Yeah, I remember. I just had the wrong weapon selected. Okay. Where is this going to put me back to? Try it again. Well, I got a little further. At least I took one of them out. There's so much stuff in this game. Thinking about saying screw the damn core nest. Okay, guys, I'm gonna take a break. Oh, that's not the pause. Hold on.
Earth is the melting pot of the universe.
There it is. Okay, now I gotta go back to the tutorial. I'm missing something. Sorry. I'm 52, give me a break. See, old people like me that don't play these games very much need a little assistance, and I need a tutorial. Okay, so let's get back to where I was. There's a thing that I missed, and I knew it was up there. Need another try. Again, I'm old. There we go. Turn around. Ledge. And look at all that rocket. And looky there. I got a toy. That's what I was looking for. Okay. Now. See? That's why I watch tutorials. I would have never found that on my own. So, back to the tutorial. Bear with me. Maybe a little later. Let me get through this area.
Oh, I didn't know you were still playing.
Yeah, I'm watching a tutorial before I get back to the game. All of the portals just to kind of close them.
heads up. You would have seen this on your screen already, but again, for simplicity's sake, we're getting all the collectibles after the big battle. From the central portal again, there is a second collectible here, and that is the secret encounter Hornets. Here, I would highly recommend using your rockets as well as your ice bombs. Feel free to level your ice bomb if you think it might help you. It did help me quite a bit. Now what you're going to get is you're going to get a Mancubus on your screen. Actually, two of them. And you need to take them out quite quickly, and they can take a lot of damage. So I would recommend using your ice bomb and then locking on with that rocket and just destroying them to the best of your ability. Try to not do gory kills, as I found that it makes it take a little longer. I didn't follow my own advice, which is why I almost didn't make it. If you are successful, you will complete it. If you're unsuccessful, either try it again or load your last checkpoint so that you refill your ammo and armor. And once that Gornath is done, we can now head through that portal in order to find the yellow Gorgi, which will link us back to the central area through a newly opened yellow door. And instead of going to the left, go to the right up the lift to find a room. Here, you can pick whichever room you like. I find that's room number 7. You are successful, you will complete it. If you're unsuccessful, either try it again or load your last checkpoint to let you refill your ammo and armor. And once that Gornath is done, you can now head through that portal in order to find the yellow Gorgi, which will link us back to the central area through a newly opened yellow door.
Opened yellow door. See, this is why there's tutorials for old farts like me. I gotta go back up in there. Really? What the? Oh, maybe I should use my dash. This is embarrassing. There we go. Alright, so drop down again. Where is that one? Not it. No. Let's try it again. This is going to take me a bit. Let's try it again. I got to beat those fatsos. Those look like fat walking vaginas. Where did it put me? am I at? Oh, there's my rune. Gain speed, no. Survive one death for you. Enemies killed by equipment or while under influence. Nope, I don't want that. Don't care about that. Survive one death blow and briefly slow down time. Chance to recover this rune. Nope. Is that the only way out? Oh, come on. Okay. I gotta get back down into that thing. Which means I need to go back up. Sucks. I need more ammo. And I'm at low health. I'm gonna need more health than that. Do I really need to do that? I need the weapon point. Where am I supposed to go? Okay, I need to go back to the tutorial. The yellow key. Okay, maybe that'll help me out a little bit. Where'd I go? Okay, here we go again. Well, that sucked. Let's load a checkpoint and see if I can do this again. Okay. I don't even know where this takes me back to. Takes me all the way back here. Nice. Didn't expect that, but okay. Holy crap. I didn't want to go all the way back here. Really? Why did I load back? Why did I go back to that checkpoint?
Because the stupid tutorial told you to load a checkpoint and go back. You have more ammo.
Well, shit. Well, I got more ammo, all right, but I'm all the way back here. Seriously? What is this? The rune's already been done. Dude, I've already been there. Where the hell am I? Okay, that's where that he was. I've done there. Down here. Why I'm up here. Take that, fatso. What the frick? I'm at low health. No shit, I'm low health. What the frick? I don't know where the frick I'm at here. I'm just walking around getting my ass handed to me. Don't know why I'm even here. What the frick? Get up! What the hell, you know? God, I hate you bastards. What the frick? What the heck am I doing? Am I done yet? I'm done. You gotta be kidding me. Seriously? Okay, I need to watch the tutorial. I'll be back. Okay, guys, I will come back. I'm gonna stop here. And I'll rejoin you in a bit.